local government doing its job. The local government in this county certainly has worked together to make this day a reality. Today, you're standing on the site of a Metro Rapid North-South station. There'll be three sizes of stations as the system is developed. There'll be small, medium, and large stations. And this, the one that will be constructed here, will be a larger station with a ticket vending machine so people can conveniently purchase their tickets with cash or plastic before they board. This is also going to be the intersection with the to-be-developed Metro Rapid East-West connection, which will give priority to buses so that they can pull through the intersections, so that they can help avoid making traffic delays and help keep the buses running on time. And that certainly is a great goal. Last, this intersection will be the connection point to make east-west and north-south, and the east-west is the second phase, work together to provide an integrated system. Let's begin our program this morning with the Pledge of Allegiance and then Dr.